Hi everyone out there in YouTube world. Thanks for joining me again. I really do appreciate it. So I want to dive right into the shop that's one of my favorite shops for sure. It's 42 Nerdtastic Place. The mastermind, creator, artist, all around, really awesome person is Amanda. And she does everything on her own. She creates most of her items are pretty much all fandom related to some degree. She does do customs as well, but she makes from candles, lip shears, lip balms, body sprays, room sprays, jewelry, keychains, friendship jewelry, custom products. If you have an idea, she probably can get it done for you. She is very artistic, very creative, and very into what is going on and what is popular at the time, as well as fandoms that some people forget about or not always completely interested in, but she knows there's fans of it, so of course she's going to include that in. And like I said, she does do some customs, so you have to catch her when she's got some extra time to get you something special put in. Anyways, one of my first purchases from Amanda was through an auction, and it was a supernatural themed candle bundle. It was a candle plus a room spray, which is also like a body spray, however you would like to use it. So it was from Supernatural, and of course it was kind of like a tribute to Castiel, which is one of the characters on the TV show. And the candle, or the scent itself, I guess you would say, is called, I don't understand that reference. If you know anything about the show and Castiel, then it would make sense. You would actually get the reference. All right. Well, she used to make candles in these tins right here, but she no longer does that. Now she makes them in jars, but I still have one of the tins here. This scent is Angel Heart Musk Blend. It's very manly. It's blue. It's I wouldn't put it in my very high top of what my favorite scents are in general, but it does smell pretty good, and the men in my house love it. I think it's because it is more of a manly scent. I've had to not light this candle because I've been waiting to do a video, and I wanted this included in the video, and I wanted you to all see the actual candle and it not already be gone by now. So also in the auction together was the spray that is matches the same scent. So real quickly to tell you about the sprays. As you can see, you've got a lot of stuff down here at the bottom. So every time you want to use it, you're going to want to shake it so that you can get the scent, you know, the full scent effect. As you can tell, this has already started being used. Like I said, the men in the house like it. So it's been hard to hide some of the products. So I'm glad now that I can show you. So now I can just giveth away. But also about 42 Nerdtastic Place, one of my favorite things that is offered are the monthly boxes that you can get. And I have two already, and I have one that will be here in the beginning of July. And so I'm here to show you my first box that I got, as well as give you information about the boxes themselves. Alright, so you have three different types of boxes that you're able to get, and each box is a different level and a different price, but the shipping is all the same, which I think is pretty awesome. Alright, so you have the first type of box is a beauty box, and with that box, you'll get, it's guaranteed to get at least one lip balm or a lip shear. And of course, like I said, it's all custom made, so she makes all of these products on her own. And you'll also get a 2-ounce body/room spray. And usually you get a little extras in there. And she does collabs with other artists, which is amazing to me. And so sometimes you'll get goodies from other artists as well. Okay, so the second, well, let me tell you the price of the first box. So the first box is $16.99 plus $4.99 in shipping. But the value of the box is actually valued at $21.99 or above. So you're getting a good price, but you're getting more for what you're paying, which is awesome. So the next box is the candle box, and in the candle box, you will get at least three candles that are the 1.5 ounce jars, and of course some extra goodies in there. The price for the candle box is $24.99 plus the $4.99 shipping. Like I said, the shipping stays the same, but it's valued at $31.99, and the value can actually go up again. So you're paying a good price, but getting more for it. So my favorite box is the everything box. You'll get both of what's in the two first boxes, a beauty box and the candle box. So that's what I really love. So of course you get body sprays, room sprays, so to speak. You get candles, lip shears, and some extra little goodies in there. Real quickly, also, it's like a subscription. Like, I don't know if you know about Loot Crate or Ipsy, things of that nature. So it's a monthly subscription. You're able to unsubscribe, and how it works is you go on the website, you put in your information for the monthly box, and of course it will tell you what the theme is every month. And so if you decide you don't like a theme, all you have to do is unsubscribe, and then when the next one comes around, if you like it, then resubscribe. It's real quick and easy. It's not a hassle at all. So the 20 by the 20th of each month, you want to go ahead and place your order and make sure it's put in. All right, but it's like it's a subscription, so if you don't cancel before your payment comes out, then you will already be, signed in for the next box. All right, so like I made. For my first box, I made my payment on the 19th. So every 19th of each month, the payment automatically comes out. And I already know it's easy to, if I say, hey, I'm not really into that fandom or I'm not really into that theme, then I just go and unsubscribe, and then I can just resubscribe the next time there's a box that I want. But like I said, well, I guess I haven't said yet, but so the boxes will arrive between the 5th and 10th of the following month, and so far my boxes have always been on time. I've never had a concern that they wouldn't be. They've arrived safely and very well secured. Like I'll show you here. So the first theme was Once Upon a Fairy Tale, which is loosely based on Once Upon a Time, the TV show. If you haven't seen the TV show, it's, of course, based a little bit around fairy tales, but it's more in an adult sense, and it's really awesome. I really love it, especially if you grew up with fairy tales. But this is more of like the adult show of fairy tales. So, real quick, this is the kind of box it comes in. The size will vary, but of course, there was something else around it to have it even more secure. And for this one, she used this kind of stuffing to keep the candles and the sprays and the extra goodies safe. So the first item that I want to tell you about is the 5.5 ounce jar candle. So this was my first jar candle, and it shimmers, it glitters, and it also amazingly comes with a wood wick instead of the other types of wicks, which is a lot better for the environment, and to me it makes the candles actually smell better and richer in their scents. So this one was Happy Unbirthday, and it's a lemon tea cake smell. You smell the lemon, but it's not overpowering. I'm definitely not a lemon person, so I would definitely tell you if it was a little overpowering, but it's really not. So you also get, or in this box, you got a two 1.5 ounce candles. So the first scent is Captain Hook, which is salty sea air and bay rum. I really was unsure if I would like this scent, but it really, once I opened it, I fell in love. So again, it's the Woodwick. It's a 1.5 ounce, so it's not huge, but it's a good little like sample size to see if you like the scent itself. And I really like the scent. It's not as manly as you would think it would be, so that's, I think, one reason I like it. So the next one was True Love's Kiss, which is the scent of passion melon. You definitely smell the melon, and I wouldn't say it's so much of a refreshing scent, but it's very fruity, and it smells like someone is starting to do some baking in the kitchen a little bit. And again, it's the 1.5 ounce is what came in the box. The next thing is a lip shear is what I got. And it's the Evil Queen is what it's called. And the scent is apple scent. So here I'm going to try to show you if it comes up. See the color? Yeah, there we go. So it's like a red and it has some gold shimmers in it. I really love it. I have it on right now, actually. It's one of my favorites so far. Like I said, I was trying not to use the products, but I couldn't really help myself. Alright, so next in line is there was going to be either one or the other shimmer spray in the box. You don't get to choose because you don't know what's gonna, it's almost like a blind box. But I got the Blue Fairy Dust. Others may have gotten the Dark One Shimmering Spray. So this shimmer spray here is the Blue Fairy Dust, which is raspberry lilac. And of course, like I said, I'm not a big into floral scents. And of course, you're hearing a phone in the background. I do apologize. What I like about this is I do like the scent. And again, you have to shake the bottle. Is that even though it shimmers, you're not dousing yourself in glitter. I don't want to feel doused in glitter, but you don't get that effect. So I'm usually not big into shimmering sprays, but I don't, when I put it on, I don't feel like I'm doused in glitter, so it works perfectly fine. And the scent is really great. I really do like it. Like I said in the beginning, you'll get extra goodies, and there's other artists that collab with Amanda. And this time it was Nerdy Robots, and she made these very amazing little themed pins. Let's see, can you see it all right? There's one, and then the other one was Tinkerbell here. Let's see, maybe it's working, maybe. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so you have those two that you get. They're very good quality. The lip shear and the two pens came in a little bag so that they wouldn't get lost in the box, so you would be able to find them. And also in the box, you'll get the description of the items, which is helpful because, well, even though you can read it, it'd be nice to know exactly, it tells you the actual value, so you'll know exactly how much your box is worth at the end of it. Also, you always get a nifty little like bookmark from Nerdtastic Place with little owls on it. I love it. Also, what I really like the most is that Amanda includes, you're not going to see it very clearly, I'm sorry, but it does tell you all the product care, so how to care for her jewelry products and how to care for the candles. So it gives you safety, it tells you a little bit on how long you can burn the candles and how to get the most out of the candles and the jewelry, and well, it was just awesome. I really loved the box, and I can't wait to show you in another video the next box that I got, because I thought that one was even better than this one, and I'm really excited to see what my next box is. If you go online, you know I'll include all the links below, so you don't have to worry about it. Her links plus my links as well, where you can find me. The themes are already up for the next few months, so you can go check it out on Facebook, and I will see you soon. Have a great one. Thanks.